We are the visionary vanguards from Bluebell School International, Grade 8-3.
I am Umang Singh.
I am Kabir.
I am Samreen Singh Dua.
And I am Tejas Jain.
Picture this. You're driving home and suddenly heavy rains turns the road into a flooded mess. You're forced to stop, not knowing when it will be safe to move again. This scenario is all too common in India as floods become more frequent and severe. Existing barriers just aren't fast or reliable enough, leaving roads unsafe and people stranded. We need to find a smarter, quicker solution to keep our roads safe and our journeys uninterrupted, even in the face of rising waters.
Introducing a smart flood safety system designed to keep you safe during floods. This system features an auto detection system that monitors water levels and alerts drivers via a buzzer when flood waters rise. It automatically raises the bridge levels for safe vehicle movement. This system ensures safe travel even during floods.
We have made a significant progress on our smart flood safety system. Our water monitoring system and flood detection and alert system are operational, sending alerts to drivers via buzzers when flood waters arise. Additionally, we have implemented vehicle movement control with automated barricades to stop vehicles from entering flooded areas, ensuring safety. This progress sets a strong foundation for further development.
Sensors. User testing, evaluation plan, key steps, prototype development, build the initial working model with Arduino, servo motors, and sensors. User testing, evaluate the prototype with target users for usability issues. Iteration, define based on feedback to enhance user friendliness. Resources needed: Arduino Uno, jumper wires, servo motors, soil moisture sensor, buzzer, and decoration material. Potential challenges: we have to stay within our budget of 1,000 rupees.
Thank you, friends. Do not forget to like and share the video, and also do subscribe.